Hi guys, my name is Minai, welcome back. Today is a special day, 14 days of hard work paying off eventually. We finished 5th and with a new reward system we got a purple star Honda NSX Liberty Walk alongside the 7W green one. My first hard earned purple star car and it's just a beauty. But the green one nonetheless is still amazing if you got it as well. It's a fast car in tier 4 and when maxed out it can run at 10.659, but parts are not easy to get and stage 6 parts are not shareable between the regular NSX and this one. So for season number 45 we got to see a special car, the Fiender Super Sport by W Motors. So far in game we have only seen one other car from this manufacturer, being the older brother the Lycan Hypersport. If you want to see an awesome clip on this car, I suggest to definitely check out the link to their website that you can find in the description. The season price is copperish, while the master variant is in this sexy yellow one. This season we won't be pushing as we need to save up some gold to be ready for the next seasons. For the prestige car we start seeing a trend, a rather sad one in my opinion. The car with a higher drop rate starting tomorrow will be the Mercedes-Benz AMG GTR. They start to recycle old milestone cars as prestige cars. For some this can be a great thing as they like to save up keys, or they like to pull the car from under the dust, as well for new players who got a chance on getting the car when they missed out as it was a milestone prize. But I'd rather prefer some new cars added to the game. Of course this would happen at some point as you can't infinitely add cars, but hopefully in the future we get some new additions. Nonetheless, the AMG GTR is a good looking car and it can run at 8.97, which is about the same time of the Zettler 1 1LE we had 2 seasons ago. For the reason that it was a milestone reward 14 seasons ago, I expect it to be a tougher challenge just like the Camaro, as people had time to obtain parts for it already. If you haven't gotten any yet, you will get a chance to do the cups again and the special crates costing 700 a pop. Here you can see a picture I took last week before my tennis training, it just looks great in black in real life. Now the news, the update. Last week VIP members got a mail saying that on the 7th of March there would be an update bringing the Lamborghini Urus to the game. An amazing looking SUV which has been a concept since 2012, but in 2018 it should actually become a production vehicle. I know many got tired of SUVs being added to a racing game, but I must say this is I think the best looking SUV I've ever seen, besides the F-Pace in dark blue. Back to the update, so people have received it on Tuesday on Android, but iOS is yet to receive the update. According to a livestream early on, they said that Apple has found a major bug in it, and it's withheld the update from being spread on iOS yet. Hope it gets released soon though. Besides the Urus, we see another Lamborghini being added to the game, and it's definitely a gorgeous one. The Huracan Performante Spider, which has been released recently on the Geneva Motor Show, and had accidentally been pre-released by CSR on YouTube, which they were not allowed to do, small fun fact. There are 2 great things about this car. First of all being it's pullable from rare imports already. This means if you're on the update and you pull a gold crate, you might actually end up getting one. But I suggest to save up gold keys, later I'll explain why. The other good thing is that it shares stage 6 spot with your already in-game Huracan Performante, so if you have some parts in your inventory, neither will have a new home. So far there hasn't been any information yet on how fast this car goes, but the regular Performante goes around 8.1, so I think this will go around the same time once maxed out. My favorite color combination has to be this green with black rims. I love the way the car looks. Only downside for me is the backside, not a huge fan of that, but the rest makes up enough for it. For the people who have been watching me for a while, I have a small love for the Performante as I was lucky enough to go aboard with a professional driver for a lap around Spa just before the 24 hours last year. Other cars that have been added are for some people disappointing, but for me on the other hand, cars that I'm definitely looking forward to. First off, my least favorite of the two, we have the new Aston Martin Vantage. It's a car I'm not surprised to see being added. Has been around for 4 months I believe, it's a 4 star tier 4 and it will be a season price soon. Another season price is this extremely sexy 2014 Audi R8 V10 Liberty Walk. Yes, the car Ruby ran back in Tempest 2 almost a year ago in tier 4. For the top 10 crews you get to see this awesome red with black rims combination. Hopefully it's a car that I'll be getting as well when I go for top 10 again. The orders of the cars at this point is still unknown though. But besides those, we haven't seen any other cars being added to the game as potential Prestige Cup cars. Does that mean we will be seeing old milestone cars or maybe old Prestige Cup cars back? On top of my head I can think of maybe the Porsche GT3 or the Bentley GT3R maybe, Ferrari 458, Huayra 599 GTO, or maybe who knows a first off ever tier 5 5 star car. Only time will tell. In terms of Tempest 3, the devs had promises it would be released in the first quarter of 2018, so many, including me, hoped it would be in this update, but sadly it isn't. In the last livestream they said they have a full team working on it at the moment, so we will have to wait and see again. The latest we will get the next update will be in 7 to 8 weeks time, as by then we will need new season cars, so maybe then it will be in the 1.18 update. I also did a small check on my Droid account by running against Peeta to see if they changed the car already, as Peeta is the next one in line for Tempest 3 tier 3. Still, she runs the RX-7 Rocket Bunny, which is in game already, so I expect the car to be changed for Tempest 3, and by that logic you can see Tempest 3 is definitely not in the files yet in the 1.17 update. Golden Cup. Yes, this season is Golden Cup time again, but it's very complicated what car and when. Normally we should have seen the Koenigsegg 1-to-1 appear in a 20x drop rate, but then the surprise update came out, and on Twitter CSR said there will be a chance to pull the Huracan Performante Spider during the period of 9th to 12th of March. This is a period of 4 days, the exact same length as a Golden Cup, and people can pull it already, so by that logic I think they meant it will be available to pull in rare imports with higher drop rate, making it the next Golden Cup car. But as many don't have the update yet, what now? Will it be postponed? Are iOS players screwed? Is it even gonna be a Golden Cup? And if so, what will happen to the Koenigsegg 1-to-1 event? Will it be postponed to maybe next week? Next season? I don't know. All I know that it's time to save up bronze keys again alongside your gold keys, so no matter what comes, you are prepared. The 1-to-1 is definitely a car worth pulling, as it's the top 5 non-buyable cars in game, running a 7.5 as it got a huge buff at making it the fastest car to ever come from a drop rate if it does come out. And even better news, Natural Motion has listened to its players. There will be a loyalty bonus during the golden drop rates, just like on the silver, meaning if you didn't get lucky enough to get it within the first 10 pulls, you get it delivered right after your 10th pull. So hope you get your keys saved up and you're ready to get it rolling. If you haven't saved yet, now again I stress you to start saving, as like this you can decide your own luck in game. And the vid isn't done here yet. Now some talks about maybe the future cars. As many know already, the developers right now are at the Geneva Motor Show. I was hoping to go myself, but last minute plane tickets were too expensive and I had classes anyways. But they have been wandering around there the past few days showing off some interesting cars, and today they even uploaded a Benz Top 5 Showstoppers, and I do sense that some of these cars might be added to the game very very soon. Let's go over them. First off, a project of TAG Heuer Red Bull Racing together with Aston Martin. The Valkyrie designed by one of the people I admire a lot, Adrian Newey. For the F1 fans right here, the names will ring a bell. Red Bull Racing is a successful F1 team and had major glory with the cars designed by Adrian Newey himself. I'm studying engineering so I can follow his footsteps in the autosport business. The Valkyrie is a very mean looking concept car, and I do hope that it gets put in the game badly. Second in line, the Ferrari 488 Pista. Many will say, oh, but this is just a reskin, but in my opinion, this thing looks amazing, and also...
Oh, you can't say that.
Why not?
It's a Ferrari!
The front end looks a little bit odd, but I can still dig it, and I hope to see this car in game badly, because it just looks so awesome. The third and fourth car are not really that interesting. The GT3 RS by Porsche. And the earlier discussed Huracan Performante Spider. The last one though is something very very special and definitely one that made me drool a lot. The McLaren Senna GTR. This thing looks mean and amazing. Can't wait to get my hands on this machine and maybe alongside that maybe the Senna 720S. Both cars I would not be surprised to see in game, as those are just very recent McLaren build. McLaren has a lot of cars in game already. These two will definitely be added, I hope. At least I hope they do. If you are a car enthusiast, be sure to check out some of their videos, as they posted a lot of the other show like Liberty Walk videos as well. Some amazing cars over there and maybe potential for cars in the future. Well, that's it guys, hopefully this slightly longer video made up for the last very very short one. I'm enjoying here my Purple Star NSX Liberty Walk. For news etc, don't forget to follow me in both on Twitter and on Instagram. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe for more. My name is Miller, see you around, and keep racing.